Grandpa! Yes, sir! That was take number one, Doug. Sorry, I'm moving in the water, so I don't want to get too... noise that you're hearing is not the engine, it's that stupid line he's using. I'm gonna pan out and show all the fish here. Look at all these fish out here. Look at all these fish. Very good at catching small ones. Yeah, go for it, guys. Take a shot. I just want to film the release here. So we have a. So what do you think, Peter? You having a good time? You gotta get more line out, a lot more line, and that way the rod won't bend. And then just kind of reach back. Now you can, yeah. If you let any more line, then it's easier to grab. There you go. Yeah, baby. Show them how you do the catch and release device. Got his catch and release. We're not gonna touch fish because we love these buddies here. He hasn't quite figured it out yet, but he's getting pretty good.
There you go.
There you go, baby. Any comments?
There he goes. Nice release.
Tell you, your brother, you better watch out tomorrow. You're gonna kick his ass.
Okay, always.
All right, signing out.